honestly, it still gave me PTSD. We're no good at sharing, and that's why we needed three PS3s, two PS4s. Imagine being
no one can love me.